Lift Every Voice and Sing holds a special place in the hearts of African Americans. Written as a poem by James Weldon Johnson and set to music by his brother John Rosemond Johnson during the Jim Crow era. In 1905, it became known as the Negro National Anthem and the official song of the NAACP. Performing this piece in the historic New York State Capitol are three talented musicians, Avery Roach, Peyton Roach, and Christiane Richardson.